Prospective candidate for the Castries South Constituency, Buffalo Odlum, says the United Workers' Party has attracted many prospective candidates interested in running for the right to represent the constituency. He believes that it is commendable. Whenever one involves oneself in politics, he explains, one must have a purpose, and he says he has a purpose in mind.
I've been a freedom fighter all my life, and I've been a worker in terms of getting things done. When you look at the purpose, I've always been one to advocate for better regulatory procedures for us as a nation. How do you fashion a nation? How do you regulate? And also rallying support and a crusader for the arts and for the musicians and for the development of music all my life. So I don't see me as a politician. I belong to a political party. And when I canvass and I go to the constituencies, I'm not looked upon as a politician. I'm looked upon as Buffalo Odlum, the engineer, the welder, the musician, the producer, the diver, the advocate, you know. So it's really heartening. And I must say, moving around the constituencies, it's been very heartening to find out what's happening on both sides of the fence and to find out the expectations of people. We're dealing with a society that's more people-centric, that they want to see the candidate, they want to see civil society develop along with the policies of the government. They want to see more town hall-like meetings, and they're asking for more debates.
Mr. Odlum says with modern politics, the people must get proper representation, and so debating is necessary. Ultimately, he says, it's the people who will determine who they want to represent them.
I think I should be chosen. I've been a crusader. I've been a worker. I've been familiar with these areas. I look at companies like Buckeye Lucilec. They have that obligation. And Buckeye is trying to even implement some social programs. I'm suggesting that the Stanley John Odlum School, we could start some after-school programs in welding, in electrical engineering, and build a cadre of men and women workers who, like when these companies come in and I'm contracted, they're all foreigners. So we could build a cadre of local welders, fabricators, and tank specialists that money stays in St. Lucia. So we could start training these young boys, have a polytechnic, maybe in the Stanley John Odlum School. And the same thing for Cicero. There's a history of sports there. We need to give them these facilities that they would keep flying the St. Lucian flag and encourage the younger ones. So I have a plan, and I'm going to roll out that plan.
As one of the many prospective candidates vying for the privilege to contest the Castries South constituency on behalf of the UWP at the next election, Mr. Odlum believes that he should be the chosen one. He made these comments on Thursday morning. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.